Mumbai, where Narendra Modi, the BJP's prime ministerial candidate, is felicitating Lata Mangeshkar. This is after 50 years of Lata Mangeshkar's famous song, Ae Mere Watan ke logo. Those are live pictures coming in. And on the dais, Lata Mangeshkar with the BJP's prime ministerial candidate, Narendra Modi. Remember, last year, as far as Lata Mangeshkar is concerned, she's the one who had named Narendra Modi and said that she wants to see him as Prime
Major
Minister.
General S.S. Sharma, Captain R. Subramaniam.
And at this function, Lata Major Mangeshkar, Kadam, along with 1 lakh other people, is going to sing that song. We'll cut into that once Lata Mangeshkar starts singing. The felicitation ceremony underway in Mumbai.